Morning students, happy Diwali. I hope you all celebrated Diwali very nicely. Okay, we'll come to our chapter. Fourth chapter, that is exponents and powers. So previously I said about base, power, exponent and two formulas. What are the two formulas? A to the power of m. In this case, A is called as base and next to it as m is called as exponent or power. So this will be read as A to the power of A to the power of m. And next one more formula, what is it? When bases are same, power should be added. When you have to use this, if you observe more than two bases, if you observe more than two bases, you can use this formula. When bases are same, power should be added. What is the example for that? 2 to the power of 4 into 2 to the power of 6 into 2 to the power of 1 into 2 to the power of 7. So here see, so many bases. How many bases? More than 2 is it. If the bases are more than 2, you have to use this. When bases are same, power should be added. So first you have to write the base 2. What are the powers? All these powers are added. 6 plus 4 plus 6 plus 1 plus 7. See, 4, 6, 1, 7. 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 plus 1 is 11. 11 plus 7 is 18. 11 plus 7, 18. So you have to read 2 to the power of 18. So this 2 to the power of 18 is in exponential form. Exponential form. Suppose if they give an exponential form, 2 to the power of 3 to the power of 4. This is the exponential form. They ask you the question to write in expanded form. Expanded form. So this is exponential form. You have to write in expanded form. How you will write? 3 should be repeated. How many times 4 is? Because your power is 4. So 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. The way of writing is called as expanded form. I hope you all understood. Will these only when bases are 2? 2 to the power of 4 into 2 to the power of 6 is there. Here how many bases are there? Only 2. When 2 bases are there, means there is one other formula. What is that? A to the power of m into A to the power of m is equal to A to the power of m plus n. This formula you have to use it to the problem. Now start. Wherever A is there, your base is 2. 2 to the power of 4 into 2 to the power of 6 is equal to 2 to the power of 4 plus 6. So that is 2 to the power of 10. You have to read in this way. Right? This is which form? Exponential form. Again, you have to write in expanded form. Means the 2 should be written how many times? 10 times. So under this, we finish. By seeing this structure, this formula should be getting in your brain. Right? And the next one is, after this, we finish. So already finished expanded form and exponential form. And one more formula I'll show to you. A to the power of m by A to the power of n. In such a case, what is the formula? A to the power of m by A to the power of n is equal to A to the power of m minus n. I'll show you one example. 3 to the power of 4 by 3 to the power of 2. This is in the form of A to the power of m by A to the power of n. Here bases are same. See, bases are same. Only just powers are different. So in such a case, which formula you have to use? A to the power of m minus n. Teacher, I want to use A to the power of m into A to the power of n. How can you use this? Is there any multiplication symbol here? No. So this is a division. The formula has changed. So you have to write 3 to the power of 4 minus 2. So that is 3 to the power of 4 minus 2 is 2. So the answer is 3 to the power of 2. And one more I'll show. A to the power of x by A to the power of y. So this is also in the form of A to the power of m by A to the power of n. What is the formula? A to the power of m minus n. You have to write A to the power of m means x. What is the meaning of n? Y. X minus y. Right? And the next numerical form I'll show you. one is a to the power of m by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m minus a. And the next one is third. A to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by a to the power of n. 3 to the power of minus 6 is equal to 1 by 3 to the power of 6. Because this is in the form of a to the power of minus n, a to the power of minus n. That is 1 by a to the power of n. A to the power of n is a is 3 and n is 6. In this way you have to use the formula. By seeing the structure of the formula, you have to identify which formula the structure is belongs to. And the fourth one is a to the power of m whole to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m into n. See, this is the multiplication. These two are the powers. So these two should be multiplied. See, a to the power of m whole to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m into n. So that is a to the power of m n. See, based on this, I'll show you one problem. A to the power of m n. So 2 to the power of 4 whole to the power of 4. So that is root to the power of 4 into 4. So 2 to the power of 16. 4 fours are how much? 16. You are doing 16 here. So 3 to the power of 2 whole to the power of 4. So 3 to the power of 2 into 4. That is 3 to the power of 2 fours are how much? 8. In this way, you by seeing the structure, formula should be getting into your brain. And the next one is fifth one. A to the power of 0 is equal to 1. So 2 to the power of 0 is equal to 1. X to the power of 0 is equal to 1. 100 to the power of 0 is equal to 1. 1000 to the power of 0 is equal to 1. Minus 6 to the power of 0 is equal to 1. So always it should be 1, 1, 1. So by if it is degree is 0, you have to write A to the power of 0 is equal to 1. Now, based on this, only 5 formulas, I'll give you some problems. So, first one, we'll do this. Here, how many bases are there? 3 bases are there. If the 3 bases are the same, you can't use this formula. Here, how many bases are there? Only 2. Where 2 bases are there? No, we can't do that. See, here 2 bases are there. So, you can apply here a to the power of m into a to the power of x is equal to a to the power of m plus n, m plus x. So, which formula you use? You have to write here a to the power of m into a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m plus n. See here, this is for 4 marks. So this is 2 marks and this is for 2 marks. Whenever it is given for 4 marks, you have to do like this. Whenever the problem is given for 8 marks, I'll show you in the next session. See here, more than 2 bases. So more than 2 bases means when bases are same, power should be add. So base is 2. What are the powers? 4 plus 6 plus 7. So that is 2 to the power of 4 plus 6 is 10. 10 plus 7 is 17, right? Now, 4 to the power of 8 by 4 to the power of 7. This is in the form of which formula? A to the power of m by a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m minus n. 4 to the power of 8 minus 7. That is 4 to the power of 1. Next, 8 to the power of 0, immediately 1. So, that is in the form of a to the power of 0 is equal to 1. And the next one is 7 to the power of minus 4. This is in the which form? A to the power of minus n. So that is 1 by 7 to the power of 4. So you have to write here is as a to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by a to the power of n. Many more also you have to write and finish it. Okay, these are the problems for today. This is enough. I hope you all understood. Be out of